Little bad guys, you ready? All right, call the meeting in order at 5:15. Mark Bartlett, he's here, Jace Kennedy, Brian Mayfield, Ken Miller's absent, Carl Bowman's here, Chris Raines, David Billing is absent, Brian Lawrence, and Randy Smith. Okay? All right, has anybody had a chance to read the minutes of the last meeting?
Make a motion, we approve the minutes from August 16th.
Okay, I have a motion that we approve the minutes of the last meeting. Do I have a second? Or is there any additions or subtractions? Everything good? Okay, Randy, did you second
that?
Yeah. Okay. Randy, say all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, the same sign. Motion carried. Okay. On to tonight's business, carbon monoxide detectors. Maybe I didn't get the new sheet.
There's a brain sheet there.
On the back. Okay, yeah, I did get it. Okay. You want to go ahead and explain what you did, Mike?
Basically everything's the same, other than I put the wordage in there about where it's in the International Residential Code for the information of it. Section 315. Carbon monoxide detection, and that pretty much explains everything, what the requirements are for locations and the guides on.
Okay. So the only thing you did was add, instead of printing everything out of the section 315, right, you just put where to go look for it,
so,
because that way it covers everything that we discussed at the last meeting, that covers the location and all of that, correct?
Basically, the section 315 just says that they have to be immediately adjacent to the sleeping quarters.
Mm-hmm.
That's where they have to be at, and anywhere that's in a where it has a full fuel fired appliance, like in a mechanical room, if there's mm-hmm. Furnace in their hot water tank, they have to have one in there too.
Okay. So I think everybody last time was all in favor of it, except for we needed to put that so that the real estate people, the people that wanted to argue about it, they'd know where to go and look.
Right.
Okay.
And one thing too about the International Residential Code, it's still in there that in new construction and remodeling, it has to be implemented anyway. The only thing that this would do would be protect the public for if somebody rents that property and somebody new comes in there where the gas is off, like I said, we can implement it that way.
Okay. So that's any other discussions, guys? Do anybody have a question about how you've done that?
Not me.
Everybody in favor of adopting this?
I'm not.
Make a motion, you're not. Okay.
But I understand that other people are. I'm not going to argue it. I feel like we got a lot of codes and a lot of rules, and I don't feel like adopting more codes and rules, but I think that this will pass. And I think Mike's done a good job putting this together. And
thank you.
I think there's some merit to it. I feel like we've got a lot of rules. I'm a registered Republican, and I'm tired of making more laws. So to answer your question, no, I'm opposed. But that, I think I understand where it's going. So.
I'm glad you're a Republican.
Yeah.
Yeah. So am I.
Okay. So do I have a motion that we accept this here? Or how do you
get? Motion.
You make a motion.
Yep.
Chris, make a motion. Do I hear a second?
Second.
Jason, sorry about that, man. Jason, all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign.
Aye.
And Brian opposes. Okay. All righty.
Is this the shortest meeting ever?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. last one was enough. Yeah. We don't need any more of that.
That's enough for several months, yeah. Years worth.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, nothing on miscellaneous? Everybody good? Okay, anybody make a motion?
A motion to adjourn.
You got a second? You got a second? Everybody adjourn? Favorite, all right. We're done.
All right.
Man, that's great. I figured 15 minutes.